Cause we know I'll be ready to die. Bonsoir. Good evening. Is everybody starting to cook a little bit? From the heat from here, I think it's going to go to there and back here again. We should have a little bit of correspondence. But tonight, we intend to try and give you what you might call a cross-section of musical colour that we've managed to get together in the last 6.5 years. Some old stuff, some new, some cool, and some pretty raunchy stuff too. So, hang on to your heads. The love I need, maybe more than enough. Oh, darling, 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 walk a while with me. Oh, you got so much, I really need so much, I have to have so much. We'll be right back. Well, our main intention really is to try and build up some sort of unsurpassable rapport between four people who are doing their best to play really well here, and all you people there, right? Surely that is the intention of everyone in life, really. And so in doing so, we're going to play you some new stuff that perhaps you haven't even heard yet. This is off, we just happen to have an LP called Physical Graffiti that's just... It's finally been... The egg has been laid. Or is it the guy who got laid? I don't know. This is a track. me hear. Let me hear you. Let me hear. Let me hear you. Let me hear. Let me hear you. I can't. Ooh, my Jesus. Oh, my Jesus. Oh, my Jesus. Hear me, Jesus. Ooh, yeah. Starting to cook, yes. I can feel it. I can feel it. I can feel it. We don't intend to do any stopping during this program, but occasionally we have to have a mop down or a bit of massage or a bit of head or something like that. This song is not so new as that one, although that last song is in fact from traditional roots. This song is a song that we wrote after we travelled entirely around the world and stopped in various ports of call and stayed in all the dubious places that we could find just to check out the real vibe of the country that we were in. And we found out basically, in the very end, the song remains the same. We'll be right back. It is the springtime of my loving, the second season I'm to know. You are the sunlight in my growing, so little warmth I felt before. good evening. And what I said was, good evening. I'm trying to learn some of your southern soul, you see. This is another new track from Physical Graffiti, which is really what this is all about, Physical Graffiti. A song we should dedicate really to quite a few people who've passed our way. Mr. Royston, who's traveling with us. Mr. Harold, who's traveling with us. And many other folks who've given us inspiration from time to time. It's a track called Kashmir.
We'll be right back. Close the door, put out the light. You know they won't be home tonight. Snow falls hard, don't you know? The winds of Thor blowing cold, 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 cold. The carrot steel is by a dream.
Paul Jones, piano. Well, that's... we'd like to... this is another track from the new album, Physical Graffiti. This changes mood from the previous song altogether. We're going to dedicate this to a friend of ours, Sam Martel, who's a good cat that we know quite well. This song is about, basically, it's about a motor car. But as you people know, the guys who used to sing the songs back in the 30s, like Terraplane Blues and things like this, they used to sing about a motor car, but all they were talking about was boogieing, you see? Does anybody know anything about boogieing? Only a few of you, it seems. That's really a shame, because you're missing so much. So this is an English version of the Southern Yazoo Delta Boogie song. It's called Trampled Underfoot.
I'm so glad to
So that was another new one. Okay. I said, okay. You know, I wouldn't like to think that there was nobody past these guys here. These guys here, you know? And now we're going to feature, we're going to bring to you as if we wheel it on like a wheelbarrow, but we're going to allow you to take part visually and emotionally and vibe-wise, spiel, in one of the most exciting events that you're likely to see in the next 10 minutes. The man with a bicycle clip caught in his sock, the greatest percussionist since Big Ben, John Bonham, Moby Dick.
Thank you. Thank you.
John Henry Bonham. Right, a long time ago, in 1968, does anybody remember 1968? In the days of Scott McKenzie and people like that, a long time ago, we got together in a little tiny room, started to play and said, there should be no end, but this was the beginning.
Bye.
Mr. Jimmy Page, guitar. Baton Rouge, a really good audience. And Led Zeppelin, just a fun-loving bunch of boys. Well, it's been more than our pleasure to, apart from that, we really intend that every gig that we do should be really...
You'll intend, will you?
Oh, can't be bad. We really intend to have a good time every time we play, otherwise you'd understand that we wouldn't be on stage anymore together. It wouldn't be true, you know what I mean? True, 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 true. And if what you're doing you don't do with conviction, then you're lying to yourself, right? So, I wish we could all join hands. So I wish we could all join hands and sing this together, but as there ain't enough room, here it goes. Thank you. Baton Rouge, thank you very much. You've been too much. Thank you. Good evening. Good evening. Good evening. Whoa, whoa, whoa. set gonna make you goo. All that jazz and the way you swing gonna make you burn, gonna make you stay. I'm tired when you walk that way, let your honey drip, I can't keep away. Flaming heart can't get my fear. Eyes of jam burning red, dreams of you all through my head. Down and down. Spent my money and took my car. Started telling her friends, you're gonna be a. I don't know, but I've been told a big leg woman ain't got no soul. I need a girl to hold my hand. Don't tell me no lies, make me a happy man.
Rouge. I said, Baton Rouge. Has it been okay? Or maybe we see it again. Thank you very much.